old city bar that's never too far from the places that gather the dreams that have been in the safety of night. With its old neon light, it beckons to strangers, and they always come in. And the snow, it was falling, the neon was calling, the music was low, and the night, Christmas Eve. And here was the danger, even with strangers, inside of this night, it's no one in the bar had seen there before. And he asked, did we know that outside in the snow, that someone was lost standing outside our door? Then the bartender gazed through the smoke and the haze, through the window and dice, through that corner street light. We're standing alone by a broken payphone. Was a girl, a child said, could no longer get home. And the snow, it was falling, the neon was calling. The bartender turned and said, not that I care, but how would you know this? The child said, I've noticed, if one could be home, they'd be already something else that he thought no one saw. When he took all the cash from the register drawer, then he followed the child to the girl across the street. And we watched from the bar as they started to speak. Then he called for a cab, then he said, JFK, put the girl in the car. Then the car drove away, and we saw in his hand that the cash was all gone from the light that she had wished upon. To know who needs help. the snow, waltzing dreams through the air. So he walked back inside, somehow different, I think. For the rest of the night, no one paid for a drink. And the cynics will say that some neighborhood kid wandered in on some bones in the world where they hid. But they weren't there, so they couldn't see by an old neon star on that night, Christmas Eve. You should care why we all are alone.